put some pink sorb on it. Let it soak in a little bit. And your spill is pretty much gone. Right there. Completely dry.